Peace.
Hey everybody, I'm Nate.
I'm Jake.
And we are with Mic Drop Productions. And we just wanted to do a quick little vlog, which is kind of a new thing for us. We're kind of been around for a couple years, but feel like we're kind of just getting started. And just wanted to put this out there. We're kind of ramping up for our busy season. And we and a couple of our crew members have been busy prepping for events coming up. I was excited. We were at the Findlay Bridal Expo here at the Cube here in Findlay on Main Street just a week ago, and met a lot of people, and did another bridal fair. Our guy Troy went over and did another one at Sycamore Community Center. We just wanted to make a real quick video to say hi, introduce ourselves, and talk about kind of things coming up and what we offer. We do audio, visuals, and lighting, uplighting, and just a variety of different things we can do, and with Mic Drop Productions. Mobile DJ is what's really fun though. It really gets us going. And we're excited to be doing a local prom here in Findlay at the Marathon
Performing Arts Center.
Yes. Yep. And we're excited for that coming up on this Saturday. And on Thursday night, we're doing a small concert venue in downtown Lima. Sound and lights for an artist that Jake and I have been listening to for like...
Since 02? Yes. 01-02.
Yeah. So for us to be able to actually run his sound rig and lights for a small concert here in Northwestern Ohio is a huge pleasure for both of us. So things are really just kind of starting to take off here for Mic Drop. And we just encourage you to check us out at micdropdj.com. And you can get lots of information about what we do and why we do it, how we do it, where we do it. And get yourself to submit your date and your information, and we'll get you started there. So.
Yep, and we really do try and bring as much as we can to the table. I mean, that's you plan your days, whether it's an event like a prom or a corporate event or a wedding, whatever it is, it's important to you, and honestly, it's going to be important to us. I mean, there's venues that we're playing at that we put everything we got 110% into it. Combined, I've got over 20 years worth of audio industry and video and productions, lighting, photography, things like that. Nate's got years on him too. I mean, we've been in this for a while, and so we're willing to bring all the knowledge and all the tech that we can. Like the venue that we're doing Thursday night for the artist, we've got motion headlights that will be on. Lighten up a dance floor for the artist, which we can bring to a corporate event, holiday parties, weddings, doesn't matter. We can set it up within just about any venue or outside. I mean, it doesn't matter whether it's indoor or outdoor. The uplighting and downlighting we're going to be doing for the live rig, we're also going to be using for Liberty the prom that we're doing at the Marathon. It's going to be a big thing for us to be able to do for them, but then also to be able to use that other places. So, we want to partner with the people that we work for. It's not just, you're not just hiring a DJ, you're hiring a crew that wants to partner with you and give you the best experience that you possibly can have. So, we'll definitely... When in the consult, ask questions. Feel free to ask us questions. The more information that's exchanged, the closer you're gonna be and the quicker you're going to get to that perfect experience, whether it's for corporate wedding, party, prom, whatever. We definitely wanna bring whatever we can to help you out.
Yep. So hopefully we can produce more vlogs like this. This was really just an idea we had sitting around the studio a few minutes ago, so we really didn't have any prep going into this at all, but we're just excited for what we're doing here with Mic Drop Productions, and so we hope to talk to you soon. Have a good one.